If you are a student, you need to try this app. With StudiSmarter, you can organize your notes and prepare for your exams. You can create summaries that will help you study even faster. The app also has an option to scan and download documents so you will have your notes organized, which is great because you can have all the information you need in one place. You can create your own flashcards like in Quizlet, and you can also share them with your classmates. The app is totally free and is available for Android and iOS. And remember, study smarter, not harder.
You guys can try this app, Study Bunny, especially for students. Pastilah kita belajar dengan Bunny ni, and ada masa, statistik, belajar berapa lama, and ada store, kita belajar dapat coin, so kita boleh beli barang for the bunny. Ada to-do list, ada flashcards, even music for study. This one the best one I guna. And even say hi. Ada break time and study smarter. Best, you guys need to try.
You have to sleep, it's what keeps you pretty.
Who cares if I'm pretty if I fail my final?
I achieve, but don't you see? Baby, nothing comes for free. They say I'm a control freak, driven by a greed to succeed. Nobody can stop.
Notebooks that you need to get if you're a student. First, we have the Hamlin notebooks. It has really thick paper and it's just really easy to work with. You can also take a picture and you can scan your notes to keep it in one place. You can also get their index cards if you want to study that way. Second, we have the Kokoya Campus Binder. It serves as both a binder and a notebook, so it's very convenient.
I want to show you this amazing app that I found to stay organized. It is called Smart Task. It is super easy to use and it has a bunch of colors for further customization. Here is a 7-day view of the tasks that I have coming up, and then here is also a monthly calendar view. Here I am adding a new task just to show you how easy it is and all of the beautiful colors that they have. My favorite part is that you're able to sync your app across all of your devices. All you have to do is make sure that iCloud sync is on in the settings, and then here is a view of it on my phone.
Study apps you must have for this academic year: Google Calendar, never forget an event, a deadline, or an exam. Todoist, perfect for noting homework and tracking tasks. Notion, all of your resources perfectly organized, sort out your brain like and full of.
Here is a website you need to get if you're a student. I highly recommend you check out Drive and Listen. It will virtually drive you through different countries, and you can even change your driving speed and the type of music that you want to listen to. I find it very calming and it's great to finish all of your schoolwork.
Apps that have helped me become more productive.